Now, Selena Gomez is pretty. She's talented. Laura Morano, she's pretty talented. Bella Thorne and Zendaya Coleman.
Awesome dancers.
They are good dancers. Awesome. Yeah.
And kudos to you, Selena Gomez, for dumping Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but the Justin Bieber flick is
so
last year. Yeah. Totally, no.
It's just sad.
It makes me want to cry.
It's depressing.
Not in a good way.
It's depressing.
Stop trying to be so cool, because you got to clean up your act. Okay?
Clean it. Like this.
Why? Ross Lynch, you're awesome. Such a good singer. Voice a teeny bit high, but great singer. Yeah.
So,
music! I play the violin and piano.
I play the piano, the recorder.
Piano!
The recorder, and I sing a tiny bit.
Not really! Yeah, we like had this project in grade 2 that we had to like just learn a bit of recorder. I was in your class.
I knew.
We are very anonymous, just let you know. Very. We are not stupid. We won't tell you how old we are, what our real names are, and yeah. I've got TVs in my eyes. Check it out. There and there. There. I'm a robot.
Okay, well, right now we are going to show you an awesome
spastic dancing.
Yeah.
Spastic dancing. Music, hit Maroon 5, move like Jagger. You got that right? Move like Jagger. You got the moves like Jagger.
Move your chair.
Okay. So, Megan will tell you all about acting. She's pretty good at acting. While I get the stage ready.
For acting, you always have to smile and you have to overreact. Like this. Tell me something.
What's
sad.
Everything?
Tell me something sad.
Your puppy died.
Why? Why? Why did it happen to me?
Okay, spastic dancing to Maroon.
Control, so we waited. You wanna know how to make me smile? Take control on me just for the night. But if I share my secret, you're gonna have to keep it. Nobody else can see this. So watch and learn. I won't show you twice. Head to toe, oh, baby, run it right. But if I share my secret, you're gonna have to keep it. Nobody else can see this.
Jaguar on the next episode. Toodles!